towns.
Yeah.
Cross Flight 41 to Jakarta is now ready for premium boarding. We would like to invite business customers, Qantas and Emirates Platinum and One, Platinum and Gold, together with Oneworld, Emirates and Sapphire customers to board now using the designated premium boarding line on the right hand side here at Gate 32. Please have your passports open to the photo page, along with your boarding card for presentation to the gate staff. Also a reminder, you are required to wear a face mask for the duration of the flight. To Jakarta via the economy class, like we're now inviting customers traveling with small children under the age of 5 to board now. Qantas 41 paging following passengers, Mr. Adana, Miss Maria Narasvari, and Angela Sunato. If you're in the queue here at gate number 32, please exit the queue and see me here at gate 32 service desk. Thank you. We are now inviting customers seated between rows 45 to 60 to board via the economy class channel. Shortly we will commence boarding our customers seated between rows 45 to 60.
passengers on British Airways BA16 bound for Singapore onwards to London Heathrow. Boarding for this service will commence shortly here at gate 10. Please do take this time to familiarize yourself with the boarding group number located on your boarding pass, as we are boarding strictly by group numbers. And passengers traveling with young children and infants to come forward for boarding at gate 10. Please do stay clear of the gate until your boarding group number has been.
Thank you. like a truck not for it. Oh, when you're done, like.
By the time your mum's finished unpacking your bag, poor man.
It's hilarious to me today.
Hi everyone, it's great to welcome you on board our flight to Singapore and then on to London. My name is John and I'm your customer service manager. On the flight deck today we have Captain Mark Fabian and First Officer Mark. Along with Luke, your customer service supervisor, and the crew will be looking after you. We'd like to welcome back our Qantas and Oneworld frequent flyers on this flight to Singapore. Please place your bags either under the seat in front of you or in the overhead lockers. If you're seated at a bulkhead or in an exit row, all bags need to go in the overhead lockers. It's now time to switch your phone and other devices to flight mode. You're welcome to use handheld devices during takeoff, but laptops and other large devices need to be put away until we're in the air. Devices without flight mode cannot be used at any time. If you're in premium economy, please keep the small pocket below your screen empty during takeoff. All cords and cables must be removed from the seat back for takeoff and entertainment screens stowed. Make sure your seatbelt or sash belt is firmly fastened and your seat. As always, smoking, vaping and the use of e-cigarettes is not permitted. Please help us to create a safe, respectful and positive environment for everybody on board by respecting each other and our crew. Once again, welcome on board and it's great having you fly with us today. There's a passenger, Aldridge, on the plane. Could you please make yourself known to one of the cabin crew? Thank you. Cabin crew, prepare for departure. Hi everyone, we have a full flight today, so if you put all your larger bags in the overhead lockers and all smaller bags under the seats in front of you. Thank you.
New Zealand.
Oh, so you've come over to the country?
Yeah, I think from Auckland, Sydney.
Hi everyone, we'd appreciate your attention while we take you through our safety briefing today.
Welcome to Longreach, the home of Qantas. Give us your attention for the next few minutes. Journey a safe one as we take a journey through 100 years of innovation and Australian spirit.
This is an Avro 504 bikeway made from timber and canvas. You'll find in the Qantas Airbus A380. Sounds a bit plusher than this off, girl.
In the 1930s, our world leader. Aviation innovation with fully enclosed cabins.
Each belt by inserting the clasp into the buckle and tighten by pulling the strap. If your seat is fitted with a sash, ensure it's in place for takeoff and landing. You can undo your seatbelt by pressing the button or lifting the flap. Keep it done up low and tight during takeoff, landing, and whenever the seatbelt sign. That includes infants and children. While seated at other times, we recommend your seatbelt fastened.
Welcome to Australia's first international airport, right here on Sydney Harbour. Our life jackets look like this. Yours are a little more modern. You'll find one under your seat, next to it, or in the legroom. Life jacket from the pouch by pulling the tab. Put it over your head, pass the strap around your waist, clip at the front, then tighten. There's a red tag and mouthpiece for inflation, and a whistle and light. And remember, only inflate your life jacket after you lift. If oxygen is required, a mask will drop from above. Pull down firmly to activate the oxygen. Put it on quickly and tighten the strap, and then help others.
In the unlikely event of an emergency, you should be familiar with the brace position appropriate to your. If you can reach the seat in front, brace. By placing your forehead on the back of the seat, hold your lower legs or put your hands on your knees. If you're seated behind a bulkhead or you can't reach the seat in front. If you're seated from rows 32 to 40 in premium economy or in a seat with a sash belt, sit upright, place your hands on your legs and bring your chin to your chest.
Welcome to the 1960s, when Qantas brought the world closer together.
Look at your chef here. She's only got a movie.
Welcome to Australia. Take a moment to locate your exit as the cabin crew point them out. It might be behind you. To remember your nearest exit, count the number of rows between you and that exit. Lights will guide you to your exit. Your crew member, out now. Welcome to the 1970s, when Qantas first introduced business class.
Before you get underway, sure, all your bags are in the overhead locker or under the seat in front of you.
Smoking isn't allowed on Qantas flights anymore. Your aircraft is fitted with smoke detectors, including in the toilets. So there's no smoking until you're back on the ground. This includes e-cigarettes, whatever they are.
It was a Qantas employee, Jack Grant, who invented the very first inflatable escape slide raft. Your aircraft today is fitted with escape slides and life rafts, which the crew will operate in an emergency. If you need to evacuate, life is behind. Slide, leaning forward with your hands on your knees.
If you have an electronic device, it's time to switch it to flight mode. I'm pretty sure I won't lose my phone, but if you lose yours, please avoid moving your seat or trying to retrieve it, as phones and tablets may be damaged or destroyed if caught in the seat mechanism. Just ask a crew member for help.
The 90s saw another first for Qantas when we wrapped one of our Boeing 747s in the flying art of Wanulla dreaming. You can read more about what we're doing today in your Qantas magazine. It also includes a health and safety section with important information on deep vein thrombosis or DVT. It's time to ensure that your CPAP is upright and your tray table is stowed. If you're in business, return your seat to the upright or preset reclined position and unplug any headsets or cables attached to the seat in front. If you've missed anything, it's on your safety card, also in your seat pocket.
Your crew are here to help, so please follow their instructions at all times. They'll be coming by later with a UNICEF change for good bag if you have any spare change in any currency.
Whether you're starting your journey or heading home.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for showing respect to each other and our crew. Thank you for your loyalty.
Thank you.
And thank you for your attention. Have a great flight.
oxygen is required, you must remove your face mask before putting on the oxygen mask that will drop from above you.
Thank you.
sign is now off. And for your safety, it's best to keep it fastened whenever you are seated. If you lose an electronic device, it's important you don't move your seat, as this could severely damage your device and may be a fire hazard. Just ask a member for help. For your safety, we don't allow anyone, including children, to sleep on the floor. Once again, it's a pleasure having you on board with us to Singapore today.
right position for the comfort of the passenger behind you. Thank you.
get some rest during the flight. We have less than an hour before we land into Singapore Airport. This flight will continue as the QF1 to London. All passengers, including those continuing on to London, must disembark in Singapore and take all your carry-on luggage with you, as the aircraft will be cleaned and catered and a security check will be performed. So please ensure that you take all your belongings with you when you disembark in Singapore. Boarding announcements are not made at Singapore Airport, so if you're in transit and have a boarding pass, remember to check the monitors for details of your next departure. If you're continuing on another international flight and don't have a boarding pass for this flight, go to the transfer desk or ask the Qantas ground team for help. And make sure you're at the gate at least 30 minutes before departure. This is an important message from the Singapore government. All passengers entering Singapore, including Singapore citizens, are reminded to complete the electronic Singapore arrivals card. If you are carrying more than 2,000 Singapore dollars, or its foreign equivalent, please declare the amount to the officer at the customs red channel. It is an offence to carry souvenirs such as bullets, handcuffs, replica guns and offensive weapons into Singapore. Offenders may be prosecuted under the Singapore law. Unauthorised consumption, possession, import, export and or trafficking of any controlled drug, including cannabis, cannabis products or cannabis edibles, is an offence under Singapore's Misuse of Drugs Act. Under the Act, drug trafficking may be punishable by death.
seatbelt sign. At this stage, all customers and crew must now be seated with your seatbelts firmly fastened for landing.
Time is 10:20 on December the 1st of December. Please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until the seatbelt sign is off. As always, smoking, vaping and the use of e-cigarettes is not permitted while disembarking or throughout the terminal. Please take care when opening the overhead lockers as baggage may have moved and could fall out. Before leaving, ensure you check your seat and seat pocket for any personal items. Remember, if you're transiting through Singapore and continuing on this flight number or onto another Qantas flight, please check your boarding passes to confirm flight numbers and departure gates. And please also remember to take all your belongings with you when you disembark from the aircraft, as the aircraft will be catered and cleaned. Make sure you're at your gate at least 30 minutes before departure. If you can reach your phone, you can now turn on flight mode. On behalf of all of us here at Qantas and Oneworld, thank you for choosing to fly with us. If you're visiting Singapore, we hope you enjoy your stay. And of course, for those returning, welcome home. Thank you and good evening.
Cabin crew, disarm doors and cross check. Thank you.
It is you. Your attention please, waiting for Dr. David Stevens. Dr. David Stevens, would you please contact the ground staff? Thank you. Those with special needs, boarding is only possible if you're traveling in first. If you're traveling in first, seated from rows 1 to 5, please proceed for boarding now. All of our passengers, please remain seated till the next boarding call. Thank you. This time, we'd like to invite passengers who are traveling in business and premium economy. Passengers who are seated from rows number 11 to 40, to proceed for boarding using the upper deck aero bridge. Thank you.
I pulled it too hard, now it's come on. See, the hole's really wide on that side, not very wide on the other side, it's not going to go through.
Have you tried putting through the smaller side first?
Yep.
What about the big side first?
Yep.
What about 10?
Waiting on the last couple of passengers to join us very shortly, closing the doors, starting engines, pushing back, getting underway. Flight time up to London, 13 hours and 30 minutes. Very long taxi tonight out to the start of the Northern Runway, so you'll have to bear with us, we're not taxiing tonight. But we'll be taking off into the north and then left-hand turn set course up over Malaysia. Just to the north of Kuala Lumpur, then we head out towards India. But you can follow our progress on the weather for our flight tonight, smooth flying conditions. However, I do require to keep your seatbelts fastened at all times whilst I'm moving around the cabin. Weather for our arrival into London is early morning fog, but clearing for our arrival. Should be very chilly, 0 or 1 degree. I'll update that once we start our descent into Heathrow. Until then, I'll invite you all to sit back, relax, and I hope you travel well with us.
My name is Hilary, and I'm your customer service manager. On the flight deck, we have Captain Rob Anderson and First Officer Nick Alexander. Together with Emily, your customer service supervisor, and the crew will be looking after you today. We'd like to welcome back our Qantas and Oneworld frequent flyers. Please place your bags in the under the seat in front of you or in the overhead lockers. If you're seated in a bulkhead or an extra row, all bags need to go in the overhead lockers.
Pointing them out now. Welcome to the 1970s, when Qantas first introduced business class.
Before you get underway, make sure all your bags are in the overhead locker or under the seat in front of you.
Anymore. Your aircraft is fitted with smoke detectors. The toilet.
take a bit longer than when they landed. Allumée à l'intérieur.
is to keep it fastened whenever you are seated. If you lose your electronic device, it's important you don't move your seat, as this could severely damage your device and may be a fire hazard. Just ask your crew member for help. For your safety, we don't allow anyone, including children, to sleep on the floor. Once again, it's a pleasure having you on board.
about 40 minutes before we make our way into London Heathrow this morning. Please be aware of the strict controls on bringing meat, poultry, milk, fish, eggs, plants.
Who can use e-gates? You can use the e-gates if you're from the EU, EEA countries, including Norway, Iceland, Liechtenstein, Switzerland, or Australia, Canada, Japan, New Zealand, Singapore, South Korea, and USA. To use the e-gates, you must also be aged 12 or over, be accompanied by an adult if you are aged under 18, and have this symbol on your passport. Members of the Registered Traveller Service can also use the e-gates. Everyone can use the e-gates. Some people will need to see an officer on arrival. This includes families with children aged under 12 years, EU travellers who have a national identity card, or those coming for short-term study or certain types of work. Please follow the signs to see an officer on your arrival. How to use the e-gates. Before you enter the e-gates, remove hats, headphones, or sunglasses. You may need to remove your glasses. Have your passport ready, remove any cover, and have it open on the photo page. Wait for the green light to show which gate to use. Enter one person at a time and keep your luggage in front of you. Open your passport to the photo page. Place your passport down with the front cover facing first. Hold the photo page of your passport firmly on the reader for a few seconds and keep it in the same position. Look ahead at the screen until it turns green. Remove your passport. Walk through the gate. It's easy.
Very impressive. Your luggage being dropped off. That's your luggage being dropped off.
Daughter off. Oh, okay.
cabin crew, disarm the doors and cross-check.
Thank you. Thank you. ma'am?
Thank you.
boarding will be through our automated boarding gates, and you will acquire both your passport and your boarding pass until you take your seat on board the aircraft. Please have these ready for inspection prior to boarding commencing.
Et l'embarquement se fera par une porte d'embarquement automatique et vous serez prié de garder sur vous votre passeport et carte d'embarquement jusqu'à ce que vous preniez place à bord de l'avion. Veuillez les avoir à disposition pour le contrôle qui précède l'embarquement.
Thank you very much. unfortunately, is still very busy over on our left-hand side. Just listening to air traffic control frequencies, it appears that someone had a bird strike before, so just have to inspect the runway to make sure it's clear before they can resume operations. So that just caused a bit of a delay. So annoyingly, it looks like we've got about another 15 minutes waiting on stand, I'm afraid, before we can get going. It does look like our arrival time into Paris probably slipped by another 20 minutes or so, so probably 45 minutes.
2 hours
behind the schedule now. So I will update you once we get going. So our apologies for this very limited amount of things that we can do at this point from our side. So thanks for your patience, and hopefully we'll be getting going in about 15 minutes time.
The safety features of this aircraft, and your attention is essential as these may differ from any other aircraft you may have flown on before. Please study the safety card in your seat area, as this includes important safety information specific to this aircraft type, such as brace position and the location and operation of the doors. In the event of an emergency, low-level lighting will guide you to an exit. All exits are clearly marked and are being pointed out to you now. Please take a moment to locate your nearest exit, bearing in mind this may be behind you. Opening the doors automatically inflates the evacuation slides. High heel shoes must be taken off as they may tear the slide. Please ensure your seatbelt is fastened. It must be worn whenever the seatbelt signs are on, and it is fastened and adjusted like this and opened like this. For your comfort and safety, we recommend that you keep your seatbelt fastened and visible at all times. If the cabin air supply fails, oxygen will be provided. Oxygen masks like this will appear automatically. If you are wearing a face mask, this should be removed before putting on an oxygen mask. Stay in your seat and pull the oxygen mask towards you. Place the oxygen mask over your mouth and nose and breathe normally, adjusting the band to secure it. Please note that the bag may not inflate. You may need to pull on a coloured streamer to release your mask. Make sure your own mask is fitted before helping anyone else. Your life jacket is underneath or beside your seat. If required, remove it from its container and pull it over your head. Pass the tapes around your waist and tie them securely in a double bow at the side. To inflate, pull the red toggle as shown. The air can be topped up by using this mouthpiece. There is a whistle and a light for attracting attention. Do not inflate your life jacket until you are outside of the aircraft. Any personal devices with flight safe mode should have this feature enabled now. Handheld devices must be held securely or placed into a pocket. Larger devices, including laptops, must now be switched off and stowed in your luggage for takeoff and landing. Take care your device does not get lost within your seat. If it does, please do not move it, but let one of the cabin crew know. Devices must be switched off and disconnected from the seat power socket when not being used in the flight. Please ensure your hand baggage does not block the aisles or exits. It must be put under the seat in front of you or in an overhead locker. Place items in the locker carefully as they may fall out and injure someone. In the case of evacuation, you must move quickly to the closest usable exit, taking nothing with you. In addition, with the armrest down and your table folded away. Window blinds must be in the open position for preparation for takeoff. Smoking and the use of e-cigarettes is not permitted at any time whilst on board. This includes the toilets, which are fitted with smoke detectors. If you have any questions, please ask a member of the cabin crew. Thank you.
the right seat.
morning, Mike's Enter Club and those joining Club One World Alliance partners. A reminder to keep your seatbelts fastened whenever you're seated, and it must remain securely fastened whenever the seatbelt signs are on. When opening any of the overhead lockers, do take care as items may have moved that could fall out causing injury. As a reminder, smoking, including cigarettes, vaping and the use of other smoking devices, is not permitted at any time whilst on board. This does include the toilets, which are fitted with smoke detectors. To connect and join the beer Wi-Fi network, visit shop.beer.com to discover the packages available. All phones should be placed to silent to avoid disturbing other customers. And please do note that video and phone calls are not permitted at any time during the flight. Seat power is available within your seat area and will be ready for use once the seatbelt signs are off. We'll shortly be starting our onboard service. If you have any food allergies or would like information on specific allergens on today's flight, please contact any member of the crew. For those seated in Club Europe, we'll be offering you a choice of meal and drinks at the bar. In Euro Traveller, we'll be offering you a complimentary bottle of water and a snack, and this will be followed by pre-purchased items from our Speedbird Cafe. If there is anything we can do to make your journey with us more comfortable, please do let one of us know. But for now, we do invite you to sit back, relax and enjoy this short flight with British Airways.
Well, we're descending now down towards Paris, speaking with Paris Air Traffic Control. We'll be touching down in about 20 minutes' time. Weather at the ground at the moment in Paris, an easterly breeze, a bit of mist, and some low cloud, only 4 degrees, so almost 1 degree a day. Runway they'll give us at the moment, but it could be a reasonably short taxi here. We'll hopefully have you on stand by around about 3:10 French time. You want to reset your watch currently 2:43.
Thank you. Seatbelt signs have been switched off. When it is safe to do so, do take care when opening any of the overhead lockers, as items may have moved and could fall out, causing injury. You may now make and receive calls as well as use all data services on your handheld electronic devices. If you do require any assistance here, please speak to our ground colleagues, we'll be happy to help. And for those customers who ordered special assistance to leave the aircraft today, please do remain seated until the aisles around you are clear and our crew will be on hand to assist you. Before leaving the aircraft, please do make sure you have all your personal belongings with you. Do check the seat area around you and the seat back pockets in front of you, ensuring you do have all your mobile phones, passports, wallets, laptops, AirPods and any other personal belongings. On behalf of all of us on board and at British Airways, I'd like to thank you for choosing to fly with us today.
We'd like to wish you a wonderful festive season, and we look forward to seeing you again very soon on another British Airways aircraft. Until then, thank you, and a very good afternoon to you all.
Dusty speaking. Welcome to, we're on a grey day here at Palace Sheldon Airport. We do have a jetty being positioned to the front left door as we speak, so we should have you on your way very shortly indeed. Our apologies once again for the delay and the late arrival of this service due to congestion. Please do take a moment just before you leave us to make sure that you have everything you brought on board with you today. I would believe that the
Ladies and gentlemen, from the airport, we would like to inform you that the English control is sending orders of business. Thank you for your patience. From the airport, we are informed that the English control is sending orders of business.
Because we have to figure out where to get the time.
little bit sickening.
Hey.